Okay, so gamer, think I'll do one more mission today. I just noticed if you do the char mission first, her little pet Zerg there becomes a Raptor Zerg. At least if you choose Raptor, I guess he becomes Splitter.
Nefash, a brood mother, took part of the swarm to the frozen moon Calder, where she is fighting a Protoss expedition. Nefash's brood had many highly evolved creatures. To reunite the swarm, you will need those adaptations.
Now, you can do this one or Xerath. I'm going to do this one because I want to get the roaches and the Hydralisk before I go to Xerath.
Scouts report that Nefash set up a hive on this plane, but abandoned it shortly after.
She moved off into those ice valleys. That must be where the Protoss are.
I cannot detect the Dark Templar. Is he hidden on the Leviathan, waiting to strike?
He's gone. Whatever agenda he's pursuing, he's not a threat to me. Not right now, at least.
Isn't anything not Zerg a threat to us?
Do not question me, Isha.
As you say, my queen.
Isha fills her role all right, but she's not a very interesting character.
You have said you wish revenge on the leader of the Terrans, but there are no Terrans on this moon.
Nefash's brood has valuable adaptations. I need them to strengthen the swarm so that I can take down Minsk.
Surely my brood alone could defeat his forces. Terrans are weak.
Isn't that what you thought about me?
And let's see. Shouldn't be anything in the evolution pit, but let's check. There he is.
Swarm suffering on this moon.
I thought you'd made my Zerg stronger than this.
Calder as cold as deep space. Other than Leviathan, no reason to specialize Swarm for such cold.
Is that an excuse?
Wasteful to spin unnecessary adaptations. Complexity bad. Not needed before. Needed now. We'll look for local fauna. Essence useful for Swarm adaptation.
Do it.
And the only thing really doesn't make sense about that is if he already has Leviathans that can withstand the cold. Why couldn't he just use that to adapt his others? But anyhow, let's go on and start the mission.
Nefash moved her brood into these ice valleys to fight the Protoss. It is unknown if she will join you willingly.
So here I get 7 Kerrigan levels and a roach. Which is why I think it's easier to do these missions first, really.
This moon has pockets of intense cold called flash freeze storms. One such storm is approaching. It will push temperatures down so fast that almost all thermal energy will be lost. The storm will pass quickly, but while it is here, your troops will be frozen in place.
I can sense indigenous creatures nearby. Their matriarchs have powerful essence, strong enough to help us adapt to this cold. Push ahead. This world is mine. I have to find an Ursidon matriarch and get her essence. The swarm never rests.
Can't go that way.
Nothing.
This Zerg is feral. It is not under the control of any higher entity.
I'm gonna do this for a couple of seconds just to get him healed all the way. I don't think any of the Zerglings can do it yet.
Who asked you? Get going.
They can burrow, but
the swarm never rests. Let's get this over with.
But I don't think the heal from it.
Another feral roach. Something is very wrong. Speak quickly.
Which I'm kind of wasting time there. I don't really need to do that.
Get going. Nothing stands in my way. Push ahead.
The flash freeze is near.
I just have to find an Ursidon matriarch.
I don't think it's possible before this is you freeze.
Push ahead. There's not much time.
The flash freeze has arrived. Your troops are frozen.
These Ursidon, led by matriarch. Strong essence. Once local essence assimilated, Swarm will resist flash freeze.
Flash freeze now ending.
Nothing stands in my way.
Essence assimilated. Swarm resistant to flash freeze.
Whoops.
Excellent. And now I can sense Nefasha's hive cluster nearby.
speak quickly. The swarm never rests. This world is mine.
Injured roaches able to burrow, regain health.
Get going.
Yep, I already did that.
This world is mine.
Nefasha's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm.
The Protoss sense the awakening. They are aware of our presence.
The Queen of Blades. What has happened to you? Frail and human.
Protoss, I wondered when you'd show yourselves.
We must inform Securus. They will send the Golden Armada. They will destroy.
Isha. Tell me the Protoss are out of range of Securus.
They are, my queen. However, the Protoss have psi-link spires that can amplify their psionic communication.
Then we destroy those spires before the Protoss can activate them.
Okay.
Additional matriarch essence nearby. If collected, swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient swarm. If I have a chance, I will hunt down some matriarchs.
Slow her down. Take the fight to her.
Protoss approaching the hive cluster.
We require more.
Flash freeze approaching. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now. Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. You have my attention. There's not much time. Get going. This world is mine. The swarm never rests. Push ahead. There's not much time.
Make a couple of roaches.
The swarm hungers. Get going.
Do as much damage as I can during the flash freeze.
Let's get this over with. What is it now? This world is mine.
Okay, let's see. Put a couple of them in here. No.
One down.
Even if you destroy our spires, we will get word to Shakuras.
Isha, drop a hatchery at this location. I need the swarm.
Help the hive cluster.
Get going.
Flash freeze storm approaching soon. Flash freeze storm has arrived.
Press our advantage. Destroy the Protoss. Nothing stands in my way. Push ahead. This world is mine. Let's get this over with.
I remember absolutely nothing.
The swarm never rests.
About this
map.
Get
going. Nothing stands in my way. There's not much time. This world is mine. The swarm never rests. Get going. Push ahead. There's not much time.
What is that?
Nefosh. I didn't have much hope of finding you alive at this point. The Protoss will pay many times over. This world is mine.
Okay, don't remember doing that before.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
The swarm never rests. Push ahead.
Even if you kill every Protoss on this planet, the Firstborn will destroy you.
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze.
Okay. What the heck?
A flash freeze storm has hit.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now. Speak quickly, Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. This world is mine. Get going. Push ahead. The swarm never rests. There's not much time. This world is mine. Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. The swarm never rests.
The flash freeze is ending.
Yeah, somehow I got this messed up. Whoa, what are you doing?
You have my attention.
My queen, completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
I don't know why them came out. Put them over here.
We have met the enemy in combat.
Where is she at? Now she must have died.
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze. The flash freeze storms are getting shorter. It will be harder to take advantage of the storms.
Can't get rid of me that easy.
Come on, Flash Freeze.
The Protoss forces are now frozen.
Where the heck is she? Oh, there she is. Well, if I can get a hold of it. What is it? F3 maybe?
You have my attention. Push ahead. Who asked you? Get going.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
We have met the enemy in combat. Yes?
Our forces are under attack.
Nothing stands in my way. Push ahead.
Our forces are under attack.
Get going. There's not much time.
Our forces are under attack. We require more Vespine gas.
I thought I had enough. Yeah, we'll make a bunch of a few zergs. Oh, whoa.
Yes? The swarm never rests. They have my attention.
Flash Freeze will be here soon.
We require more Vespine gas.
One more left.
It's no use, Kerrigan. Shakuros will destroy you.
Okay, now I need to do.
Protoss forces are now frozen.
What the heck is going on? Almost bet that'll be enough. Oh, I made the wrong thing. Can't go back now. Well, in that case, I just will build another.
Flash freeze is passing.
Didn't take much advantage of that flash freeze. I think I just messed up. Again.
Nothing stands in my way.
Oh, I can't make roaches anymore.
Flash freeze storm approaching soon.
I pulled the wrong one.
Flash freeze is here.
Stands in my way.
There it is.
Mineral field depleted.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
I think I'll put this one on here.
The swarm hungers.
Our forces are under
attack. I'll make sure I get this before it's too late.
Push ahead. Going. Let's get this over with.
Matriarch essence useful. Visibility during flash freeze increased.
There's not much time. The swarm never rests. This world is mine.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
You.
Mineral field.
Flash freeze is here.
Mineral field depleted.
I guess this way I need to go, I don't know.
Stands in my way.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, I'm running out of minerals. I got plenty if I need them.
Ahead.
Flash freeze is passing.
Our forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Matriarch essence assimilated. Swarm perfectly adapted to fight in flash freeze storms.
Get going. Let's get this over with.
Our forces are under attack.
Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests.
Yeah, during the next flash freeze, I should
There's
be
not
able
much
to.
Time.
Mineral field depleted.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
Get going. Let's get this over with.
I guess it's in here. I gotta go to next.
Nothing stands in my way.
A flash freeze storm has hit.
Depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Push ahead.
Oh, I gotta go around, I see.
What is it now? This world is mine. The swarm never rests.
Flash freeze is passing.
Swarm.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Push ahead.
Vespine geyser. Mineral field depleted.
Once that's destroyed, it's all over. Messed up.
Retreat.
The Protoss expedition will be unable to contact Shakur's.
Now they have to deal with us.
We captured a prisoner in the wastes. And subdued her, my queen. She says she is a researcher.
I didn't order you to take prisoners.
Abathur requested it. He wants to dissect her.
What's the point? He won't be able to use Protoss genetic material.
He likes to try.
Actually, keep her alive for now. I might find a use for her.
You have awakened new abilities, my queen. If you wish, you can activate them now.
Okay.
Nefasha's brood lives again within the swarm.
When the Protoss struck, she fell back to prepared positions in the ice valleys. The Protoss had to hunt her down.
She was intelligent, careful, and tenacious, but she made one mistake. She ran away.
Let's see what you got.
What are your people doing here?
We study this moon to see if its rotation can be altered, its climate improved. Do you understand? We are only colonists, and you are killing us.
Yes. And if I let you live, you'll call your Golden Armada and they will kill me.
Kill thousands to save yourself. Is that how you justify this?
I justify nothing. There is no moral high ground here. Your people have killed billions of Zerg. We are all covered in blood. There may be more on my hands than yours, but in the end, we are both killers.
Yeah, has a little bit of points, but...
I have always wished to feel Protoss boars snapping in my claws. May I?
No, Zagara.
Surely you do not think to show mercy?
Violence is a tool. I use it when I have to. But a leader uses the right tool for the job.
This is a Terran way to think. The Zerg do not use tools at all.
To a leader, everything and everybody is a tool.
Okay, let's go to the Kerrigan chambers and see what's
new. Your power level has increased. A new tier of abilities has awakened.
I think I'll take that rather than the Banelings. I know Banelings are good, but I'm not good with them.
Tell me about your work.
Look at flesh, see only potential. Strands, sequences, twisting, separating, joining. See how it could be better. Eat flesh, splinter bone. Inside me can touch it, weave it, spin it, make it great.
But not perfect?
Never perfect. Perfection goal that changes, never stops moving, can chase, cannot catch.
Hmm. You certainly have your uses.
And let's see, we should have something we can do with roaches. ...50% increase in damage against light units. Gain plus 3 armor when roach's life is under 50%. Eh. That could be nice, I guess. I think I'm gonna take this one. And looks like that's everything. This is the old gamer signing out. Until next time.